Brethren, do not pray about whether or not you should go on a mission. Dumb question. When it's a commandment from a living prophet and it's your priesthood duty, that's a given. Now, you can pray to have the courage. You can pray to have a confirmation of that in your life. But asking Heavenly Father, who's commanded his prophet to command you to go, whether or not you should go, seems like not a very good thing to be asking God. Right? Right?